Okay, so good morning. For the moment, it's quite windy here. The gusts are about 30 knots, and Svante has been up and checking the anchorage since 6 o'clock this morning. So now he's sleeping, and I'm taking the watch to look out because we are quite close to some rocks. But we haven't been moving, and we check the anchor like every day, and it's been good when we looked at it under the water. So, yep. But it's great, the weather, it's warm, even if it's a lot of wind, so it's warm and nice. So I just enjoy and keeping my eyes on this yellow thing. See it? So we want to get closer to that one. Okay, bye. So after staying on anchor watch, now I got the feeling to make something again. Yeah, it's been a couple of days since the last time. I've had a lot of pain in my hands, so I haven't been able to do anything. But now the beads are on the table, and I just feel like I need to do something with this. And today I think we go blue. So let's see if I can make something of this.